started writing when I was younger, like 13, 14, and like it kind of comes natural.
You wrote all 12 songs in your album, right?
Mm-hmm.
Ashanti, who makes history this week, is the first woman
to have had 3 songs on Billboard's top 10.
At the same time, since the Beatles.
Make some noise, y'all, for Ashanti! Foolish!
First and foremost, she's a beautiful person. Like, cutting above anything, she's a beautiful person. And when anybody meets her, they see that. And she's the princess.
Ashanti's a very, very talented young artist. And she just glowed. Does it matter if they try to tell you that you'll never make it? This is what you do.
Girl shit.
Ooh, this shit will never feel the same.
Quit talking that shit when I drop that pink, I'm drop that dick.
Keep dripping them.